Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Belgian Jupiter Pro League. Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's with great view up here, Alan, and great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
Today for you, it's Standard Liège against Cercle Bruges. Pim Ploegmakers is the referee today. About to begin. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. The ball gets to here. With Janky Beer. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Lost the ball. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. Some potential in this move. Strong tackle to break up the play. Arriving to help him. Chance for him. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Well, they're in a good position here. Building up nicely now. Could be a goal. Could it be? Takes the shot off. Opportunity, probably the first real one we've had so far.
Yeah, good move too, and he deserved better at the end of it.
strong play in the tackle. Gone out over the touchline, that would be a throw to the opposition. Danger was considerable, but it's over now. And in goes the cross. Well, it was a cross, but in the end it wasn't a significant one. To make the tackle. On the move here is a teammate of his. He's got good support from a teammate, good movement. Oh, he's beaten his marker.
What a chance!
That's a shot well off the mark. Defending. Nice back heel then. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. We always enjoy the game, whatever the circumstances, Alan, but the supporters here are entitled to feel a little disappointed with what we've seen to this point.
Yeah, pay a lot of money for the tickets, don't they? And they would have expected better today. Let's hope we do get better after the break.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half and then we'll be straight...
Well, the ball is... rolling again for the start of a second half, which we hope, Alan, will be better than the first.
Well, I don't think it could be much worse, to be fair. Both managers had a bit of work to do in that dressing room. Let's see who gave the better team talk.
And now can he score? In with a chance. And it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. Positioning and the interception is made. A back heel that's caught the opposition out. Great chance! Oh, that's a great, great save!
Well, you've got to get those so right. Fraction of a second out, and it's a penalty.
Judge the header to find his teammate. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Gets his foot in there. Janky Beer. It's going to be used this stoppage in play to have a substitution for both sides here. About to make a change. It's looking good, this move.
Tackle goes in.
Here's the cross.
Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support.
Great ball, great opportunity.
Well, he's cleared it away well. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that the battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
He will be adjudged offside here. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better. We're going to get changes from both teams at the same time, I think. Really, from across, that looked a challenging one the moment it was struck. Challenge. It's a chance. Oh, it has hit the goalkeeper. It's deflected into the net. Superb team, plenty of chances and a goal now to show for all their class.
They've got a few and they could have had even more, really, when you think of the number of chances they've created here.
Chance to see what's a super goal. Nip and tuck here, Alan, isn't it? They've got the lead, the fans are backing them to the hilt, the other team are coming right at them.
Well, it'd be a fantastic result this, you know, because they have played extremely well.
This is the chance. Well, the strikers stopped there as they broke away. Good defending. Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Challenge. Opportunity here, and is this the moment for them? Oh, in goes the cross. And as the centre came in, the defender was well placed to deal with it. Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Off he goes again, he's offside again.
Chances like that at this.
And the referee has now called the halt. Much, much closer, Alan, than we ever thought it would be. That's a credit to the underdogs.
Without doubt, I think they gave us and they gave their manager everything they could possibly hope for before the game, and very close indeed.
So it's full time with a final score 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.